I know of no other country in the world with a generosity of spirit and a concern for fellow human beings than the United States of America, and I think that goes back to our very beginnings.